Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and a dermatosurgeon practicing at Sharma Skin, Hair and Nail Clinic attached to Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. One of the methods these days of naturally growing more hair is a surgery called as hair transplant. Hair transplant is a surgery performed under local anaesthesia, and in case of the head, the hair is harvested from the scalp itself. There are also areas like scars on the beard area or eyebrow area or the upper lip area, the moustache area, which can be transplanted. The hair on these areas are thinner than the hair on your scalp and require suitably matched hairs which are available from surrounding areas like the beard, which can be put into the eyebrow. So eyebrow hair transplant is possible, but it should be done, it's a much finer technique, and although the number of hair that are transplanted are lesser, the duration of the surgery is almost as much as that of a scalp hair transplant.